Welcome back, plebs. We got NDS working. It only took listening to a really Jamaican sounding guy on YouTube, but the important thing is we got it working. Am I proud that this is what I spent 3 hours on? No, because I only spent an hour on this. I spent the other 2 hours putting on fucking headlights on a car because I want to, Angel. I'm not gonna be too loud. It's okay. What? Okay. Elite beater aGents. This runs pretty well. So the thing about Leave aGents is that it's a pretty nonsensical game that you solve people's problems with music. For example, you got Tanner here, star quarterback, and Jane, the babysitter, who really wants to go. She wants to go steady with the quarterback, but these fucking kids are in the way of all that. You know, just like a real life marriage, although they're not married. Oh wait, no, I remember what happens. Yes?
Oh yes, honey, can you babysit the kids or me?
But today's my day off. Ah, but she can't say no. And you got the quarterback right there. Either they go or I go. Jesus Christ, with the ultimate. She holds the baby. He's looking at her rather sinisterly.
Agents
star go. Okay, so this seems to be working rather nice. Was that? Yeah, but I want to play Elite Beat aGents. Oh, there it is. I need my XP glow pen. I'm waiting for the DDLs to download. So I could reinstall them onto this system and see if I could use Adobe Premiere, because I don't use an official version of Adobe Premiere. I use a mostly pirated version. I should probably wash my hands before, because I was outside with some stuff and I don't want to scratch the screen. I'll be right back. I don't know what happened to Elite Beat aGents. It just disappeared. Thank you.
source moms are gonna make Daisy something because I still feel bad because I forgot about both yours and her birthday. The thing is, when I remembered your birthday was her birthday, and I was like, oh shit, no. Yeah, that sounds bad of me to say. I'm sorry. This is sipping through the whiskey glasses.
I think that's coffee, right?
Yeah. I'm just kidding, Angel. I need to get into this. The troublemaker little shit of a kid. Yeah. You just say that because you don't have the mouse pen tablet combo. I'm playing Elite Beat Agents. Jesus Christ. Let me see. Sound settings. Oh, this is my saving grace. I can save this. Barely. Don, be my steady. Home run. Or, not home, fuck. Field goal. What the fuck is it called? Angel, do you know the football lingo for like a goal? Oh. No, that's baseball. For football. Touchdown. Mission complete. You're the meaning in my life. You're the inspiration. Look at as it plateaued right there. Okay, so which one shall we do next? Crazy Taxi! He was a skater boy, she said see you later boy, he wasn't good enough for her. They're not the official versions of the song, they got like a set, because of copyright reasons, they got a different band to play a cover for each song. Which is why some songs kind of sound trash on this game. While other songs sound really good, like Jumping Jack Flash, the last song. Skater Boy, I think, actually is a pretty decent game on here. But Jumping Jack Flash on this sounds a lot better than it does in like the Rolling Stone version. I like this version better than the Rolling Stone version because it has a lot more energy to it. Okay. Let me take some of the details and go back. My Windows file, Windows folder, system, WoW 64.dll.
Last night at the show we saw him.
My walkie-talkie bone. Shrek 2 won't work. Leave me alone. Hey, help. Touchdown. Woo. Ping. Oh, heard that's 2350, please. Oh man, I did it again. I murdered another man in cold blood. Jack, you were doing 40 over the limit, son. I'll let you off, but next time, I'm gonna take away your license. Forever. Hey! I just lose it as soon as I press the meter. Well, knife shift's over. Time for bed. Ka-chink. Drive. The hospital now. No. Just shut up and drive. But if I drive too fast again, I'll lose my license. Pregnant woman in labor. Here we go. I just love how ridiculous these situations are. Agents are...
Agents are...
Go! Mission! A taxi to the hospital, hurry! Ba-do-do, ba-do-do, ba-do-do. We're gonna have to jump it. Here goes nothing. I love how there's like, it's equally as ridiculous if you fuck up. I wonder whatever happened to my copy of Elite Beat Agents. It just disappeared. Oh no, you catch me if you can, Capper. Instead of using my drawing talent to draw thick women, I've been meaning to finish that Shy Girl sketch. I'm instead using it to play Elite Beat Agents. Clear your path, you goose! Sorry boy, but you missed out. Sorry boy, my boy's mine now. Need more than just good friends. This is how the story ends. Later boy, she said to you later boy. You know, oh, that guy! Right away, sir! As we murder another man due to a failing heart.
Mission complete. Scrub, if you want, I could try a different game.
If there is one. Oh god. Car crash through the hospital door. Jeez. That would actually be pretty funny. Oh, the Mona Lisa one. I was born to love you. I love how historically accurate this is. Leonardo da Vinci. My boy. My boy. A little sketch of you.
Leo, Leo, paint us.
So sorry, I must be on my way. Click, clip, 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 clip. Stop. No, no, it's not it. The art. What is it? The true beauty. What is it? Ooh. Rocano. Senorita. Senorita. You are the work of art, I seek. So beautiful, you must come with me. No. I'm so sorry, I no hear you. My imagination is magnifico. Love, she is an art. For you. Leave me alone! Brr. Leonardo's actually a ripped man. He is God. Go! Commander Khan. What does that mean? They have a fucking horse carriage? Sold out. I must prove that I love her by forging movie ticket or music ticket. Let me downsize the app really quick, because this app really only works when it has the actual pixel it only feels right when you have the actual pixel ratio of the original DS screen. So on my screen it looks normal size to you guys, but on my screen it's fucking small. I'm glad the agents have a time machine, aren't we all? Thank you for a wonderful evening. I want to fly. Your wish is my command. God damn it, I had a good combo going. Come, feel free to fly with me. Oh, it's a tower of Pisa. So exhilarating. The bulls! Worry not, mi amor. Oh, spin! Spin! Whoa, 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 whoa. Why would I want to make it smaller? It's as small as it could possibly be on my screen without me screwing anything up. Oh, look, the bull's in there. If I'm correct, he makes a passageway out of nothing but paint, but I may be completely wrong on that. Oh, the double tap ones, fuck! Spin, 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 spin. Mi señorita, let me show me that beautiful smile. Whoa! Volcano. And thus they got married. Although it is very well known that, well, it is theorized that Leonardo was gay, but eh. That's neither here nor there. Complete. That's not what I meant to do. Oh shit, the window size is now completely accurate with my 3DS with a DS screen, and I just realized a DS screen is borderline 160p or borderline, it's either 160p or 240p. So if you're looking on the screen and you see how big it is, he's bi according to Elite Meat Agents because he married a woman. So the... Let's see if I could work with this.
You hold on to the past and you will break down what little is left. You can't ignore. It's nothing more.
Just start rolling.
Are you ready? 3, 1, go! Fantastic asking, what can I help convincing? Reasons you gave me, you're all wearing them. Not meant to hurt you.
You may kiss the bride and kiss.
Dollar sign. Oh crap, I didn't touch the last one. is how Godzilla was made. Here we got the premiere of our movie. Thank you for all the support. Romancing Meowzilla, the genre busting, genre destroying holiday event of the summer. Mission complete. I'm surprised we never got the Elite Beat Agents too. Oh, the agents in Vegas! Oh, the dog won! Gloria! Gloria! Should we do the dog one? What you say, scrub? Oh! I thought this was the Material Girl one. Maybe. That's right, David. Yes! That's the point. It's a genre bursting, breaking movie. How dare you! No! Stop it! Stop it! Don't bring that one up. Mommy! The weekend weather looks... ...100% rain. Oh no, if I say rain, what will David say? Mommy, you lied! But if I lie to the viewers, you're fired. This weekend you'll see sunny skies. Hello? It's sunny, or my name isn't Sophie Hudson. She's being walked out for having a mental breakdown. Jesus Christ!
Agents are...
Go!
Glorious!
I'm waiting for you to kick in. Mission, Cry Wolf, Meteorology and Parenting. Ready? 3, 2, 1, yeah. Come on, guys! Blow! She's She's trying to contact the sun god at this point. Come on, guys, break up the clouds! Needless to say, if we happen to crash each other, there's gonna be a very awkward fatality. But come on, let's make this kid's day. Rain dance, sun dance. And you know what we were trying to achieve here? If there's a hurricane, get the US government to use jets to dispel it. No, if you've been reading on the news, there was a joke going on that Trump wanted to, well, I don't even know, like, the circumstance of it, but there was, like, a leak saying that Trump wanted to use nukes to fucking blow dispel hurricane winds, and it sounds like a good idea on paper, because, you know, we'll finally be able to use a nuke, but it's not scientifically sound at all. But then there's a lot of complicated stuff that goes into that about how, oh man, this guy's smart because he used it to dispel leaks. I don't even know a whole lot about that. But nuking a hurricane, I want to fucking try it. Let's do 100 nukes into one. actually, it's bad for a multitude of reasons. One being all the radioactive snow. No. A hurricane with debris and deadly winds and radioactive wind. Yeah, it's crazy. Let's do the one about the dog who got forgotten. Or the dog who slept on a truck, and got driven away.
Hey guys! Wait long?
Ted, you're late. Let's play some ball.
Yeah! Okay, Sam, be a good boy and stay.
Of course. Radioactive winds. There we go.
Sam, come here, boy.
If only.
Where am I?
Raggy, I'm 400 miles to home.
Where?
Agents are...
Go! Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! I just realized I haven't eaten dinner. That's probably why I'm starving. See, I think you guys will come to learn about me. I will not take care of myself in the very least. And this is partly in due to the fact that I'm I think a proper term would be a workaholic. I put more time into working on stuff I like instead of, like, actually taking care of myself. We barely made this part. He's gonna fail. Please don't tell me this. Oh no, the baby! And I still didn't make it fast. Oh, and I'm gonna, the dog's gonna look like a wimp. He's gonna fucking get. Yeah. Oh. I wish I were home. Forget about the dog. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get some food.
I'm assuming at the time of the game's release, he was a dirty, filthy mutt. I mean, because clearly that's what it is. Oh, I got a picture. I can't get over the idea of Nintendo, like, stepping up for once and being like, fuck y'all. Fuck everyone else, we're uncensoring our games now. Jesus, everyone's become so sensitive. No. It's hard to imagine Nintendo considering they're the ones who originally, like, because of the ESRB rating, they were like... They wanted to keep a nice, family-friendly, safe image. Especially when it came to Mortal Kombat, so you had, like... You know, they couldn't use blood in the game except for like a cheat code you had to unlock or something. I don't know where I'm going with him. But Sony and Microsoft are fucking gay. That's what I'm getting at. What am I talking about? E-N-Z-A-A. Where am I? And good for them! That's not a bad idea. Not at all. We're out of here.
Wait, I know there's treasure in these waters.
Later, Captain.
Wait, what are we gonna do?
What happened to All for One and...
Give it up.
Yo! See, it starts off really good, and then we start screwing him down the middle.
There's gotta be something here. So you see a hidden cave.
Ah, fuck, I keep biting my lip. You see, playing this game at the resolution it was intended to be played at. It helps the average gamer play. I think this is the final one. Oh, pirate fighting! Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh wait, no, yeah, I did. Rags to riches! Rags to riches! Wait, where's the one with the... with the... Money Hungry Whore and the Oil Man. I probably shouldn't have said that. Ignoring that. Wow. We did pretty good before that dip right there. Rank up? Soldier of Song? Whoa. Now let's go help. Let's go help the casino members. Rock this town, rock it inside out. You stupid ape! That was this month's paycheck. I believe tonight's show is in the bag. Are you sure? Yep. Tonight's show's been canceled. What? In addition, I can't pay you either. What? What do you mean? Well, our casino has been taken over by bandits. That's right. Oh, yes. Nab them. Our paychecks. I believe we should be worrying about ourselves. Go! Are there roller coasters in Vegas? I believe I must rescue everyone. I love how fancy a lot of these panels can get. They're almost as fancy as the cutscenes from Shadow the Hedgehog. But I love that game for more than I love that game for more than its cutscenes. I love it for the fact It's alien race, simply known as those black creatures. Ah, he's dead. Here we go. We're losing base. This is our final thing. It is now or never. We cannot fail. We failed. They're taking our money! I could play Shadow. What would be the point? I just lost all my combos. I just read that last part. They're gonna take the money! Not if I have anything to say about it. And I do. I'm gonna say the N-word. No, I'm not. Oh, here we go. I return to Greece. I love how half of her hip is like cut off. I'm waiting for that dip. Yeah, that dip right there is a D. I don't use cheats. I'm not a cheater. Boom, 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 boom. He's looking hungry. $10,000 China. Rawr! Thank you, doggy. God damn it. I gotta come back from this. God damn it! There we go. I'm sorry, I'm incredibly hyper-focused on this. And I'm not failing again. There we go. Come on, spin. They got Wario for the DS? Yeah!
Mission complete!
Warr. We're going to the beach, boys! I gotta check right now.
The day before the 1 meter dash finals, Bill Mitchell, 100 meter dash sprinter.
How's the fever, Bill? Drug tests make medicines out of the question. Your immune system is our last hope. Coach, should be okay by tomorrow. 4 years for this day. I can't let a fever stop me. I won't let it.
Bill's immune system. Mr. Virus is the name. Ready for some fun?
Not if I have anything to say about it. Cap White. White blood cell.
Shut up, Cap.
Crush. Aye. Yahoo! I love this one for a whole. I love this one specifically for a whole lot of reasons. You'll see right now. It's like that anime that makes Cancer out to be like some like misunderstood character. Oh shit! Ah, it pulled a fast one on me. Not again. So if you continue to play this game, you'll realize that I got you cornered, Mr. Virus. Yeah. The songs amp up in difficulty. Yeah, basically. Ah! Message rejected. I still saw the message, kid. Let me see. I didn't kill him. He just, you know, kind of died. Let me see. Actually, let me switch it back. Okay, so we are back. Let's go ahead and look for DS ROMs. This does not look official. This is where I got the other one off, so I guess we will. Spider-Man 2 for the D, for the D, Jesus Christ. Keep in mind, I'm not showing you plebs how to fucking, you know. There's no harm in getting this one. I don't like that. I don't like that it's just called file. me I could. I know they made remakes for the older game. They made remakes like, I know they did, Bowser's Inside Story. Oh! We'll hold off on that one for just a bit. Delete these useless programs. Can you see all of me? Walk into my mystery. I am all of me. If I'm correct, I think I have that song on my flash drive, or on my, it's very complicated. This is what a virgin download screen looks like. What's a GameCube game that you want me to try? Mario's face is so plastic. Very plastic. I am all of me. Walk into my... What's wrong with me? Mario Parties. I actually really love the Mario Party games. I can't download. I played this one, I know for sure. Don't know about this one. I'm just going based on which ones I remember. I think I played this one. Probably not. Let me see if there's any other ones.
Keyblade. Mario Superstar Baseball.
Anyways. Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell. Ikarutuga. Ikarutuga. Mario Golf. The Sims. Sonic Adventure DX. Naruto. I forgot Naruto was a thing when I was smaller. WWE Day of Reckoning. Bloody Roar. Sonic Mega Collection! Oh, the Sonic Gem Collection! Oh. Well, I have Mario Sunshine. Oh, but I get what you mean. Walk into my mystery. There's Donkey Konga 2. What the hell? Wait a minute. What's this from? I've seen him before. What? Wait. Wait a minute. I've seen him somewhere before. I like these character designs though. Especially the walrus. Drill Land. Tube Slider. Donkey Konga. That's enough of that. That was disgustingly disturbing. This does not look official. I do not trust it. This looks even less official, and I do not trust it. Please, Rome Hustler, have my ROMs. Please. Walk into my misery, I am all of me. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Slurp. The game's restricted. I'll be quiet, you scrub. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. God, this game's restricted too. Ooh, woo. Romneyverse. Do 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 Do-do-do-do-do. Cool Room doesn't even do their things anymore. This looks very disturbing.
Or happy.
And use him for our.
Well, I'm glad someone understands how to finish a story.
Just realized I got it by the wrong name. I don't think I've ever explained why. I've explained why I love this game. Oh no! He took my bottle of alcohol, that asshole! No! No! God damn it! He took it! He took my alcohol! I won't make do with God. Risk it. Fuck it. I'm not doing fuck that shit. Hopefully this one works. Boy, I just got chilled down my back. If your sins start collecting. Damn it, why does this part of the song always remind me of that one Christmas morning I got the Wii? God. I don't know, I think that's finally ultimately. Others, many will see this theme as the final boss. You know, Smash Brothers, you know, Master Hand, but to me it's something completely, I don't know. There's a whole another meaning I have for it, because I used to hear it so much when I was smaller, because all I would do would be playing, you know, Smash Brothers. So obviously a lot of the music just stuck with me, especially this one. I don't know. Where the hell is Mar? Where the hell is, 1,000 year door? Why is Ghost Recon? Hey, which Ghost Recon? This is a protected room and thus cannot be played. That's bullshit. So kid, therefore we cannot play Paper Mario. What other games would you like to suggest? Mario Sunshine was one, but it's an ESA protected game, so we can't do anything with that. What else shall we do? Resident Evil 1? Oh, fucking course it would work. What other one would work? We could do Simpsons Hit and Run. Huh. streaming this late. Let's see what's in the subscriptions. Have you seen my sister Evelyn? Tell that girl to hurry home again. I've been searching high and low. Where, oh, where my sister go? She's been known to jump the train to the only boy from down the lane. I ain't seen that girl in days, so if you see my sister Evelyn, tell that girl to hurry home again. Have you seen my sister Evelyn? Dang, she's gone and wandered off again. I've been looking high and low. Where, oh, where'd my sister go? She's been known to spend some time with a sailor friend of mine. I call him up and what'd she say? I ain't seen that girl today, so if you see my sister Evelyn, tell that girl to hurry home again. Well, where'd my sister Evelyn go? Is she with the doctor or the plumber or the dentist or the handyman? Did she go to India or Africa or Wichita or Pakistan? Did she go and join the Navy or go completely crazy? Is she playing a trick on me? Did she run off with the farmer, professor, banker, clergyman? Is it possible that she could be in Timbuktu or Kathmandu or Vegas or New Pakistan? Is she learning how to do-do the checks in juju? Oh golly, where could that girl be? Jesus Christ. Come one, come all, a natural wonder of the world. Isn't it nice that they're being so nice to us? If I'm not mistaken, I think they might like us. Aren't we lucky to be here? Stop moving, they're taking a picture. Smile for the camera, Evelyn. Come in, come in, must be cold out there, gentlemen. Take off your coats and just guess what the wind blew in. I know you like twins. Have I got a surprise? They're identical sisters attached at the side. I love this song. I'm just waiting for this thing to load. I'll wait for later. I got Zilla here and all this stuff. Got Nicktoons Attack of the Toybots. What a oil change looks like. Mama hates you. Oh. What kind of recommendations do I have? What the fuck? I don't even know where half of these showed up from. Well, let's keep playing Elite Beat Agents. Called her up and what'd you say? I ain't seen that girl in days, so if you see my sister Evelyn, tell... Please don't tell me it didn't save. Or I could play Doki Doki some more. Yeah. Have no time for oil right now. Date me, oh no, marry me, crash. And thus every boy on the ship died. But the girls washed up just fine. Deserted island. Sploosh. My nails! My dress! Isabella, Norma, do you think this is our chance to get lost? Oh, I've always wanted to try this.
Agents are... Go!
Mission. Survive celebrity lives and desert isle. Well, that was quick. You know what they say. Thoughts are only temporary. Let's go ahead and see what we do with this new folder. Or actually, we don't need a folder. We can just unpack. We are living in a material world, and we are a material girl. We'll finish any moment now. Just give it a moment. There we go. Oh. Close that. Close down. Let's close that. Does this work? Oh! You know what, I might actually need to cut off the emulation really quick. Okay, it's working. Okay, yeah, I just needed to restart the emulation. Like, come on, I wanna play Simpsons. Let's go. Yes, there's a memory card, screw off. New game, why is there a bumblebee on the floor? Why does Homer look like this? So this was an energy drink before the energy drinks, I get that. Local man ruins hot dog eating contest, disqualified for vomiting. I just want to drive. Watch it, buddy. Jump. Quickie Mart. Come on, I just need to get to the store. Don't you worry. Why is there a cemetery around town? Oh, don't mind me. I'm just getting around town.
Hey there, good citizen. What, if you don't mind me asking, what are you doing on this such a fine afternoon day? Oh, my car's fixed. Oh, my car could take damage? Oh, shit, my thing just... Okay, no, that was important. I'm surprised. I'm very surprised that with the CPU and everything in this, that it's the game's able to run the way it is. I'm just waiting for that graphics card. Where's the Quickie? Oh, no, that's Krusty Burger. Where's the Quickie Mart? This is GTA. This is a cartoon version of GTA, basically. Have I ever heard Homer say dumbass before? Jesus. I'm a master class driver. I learned from the finest driving ed schools. Look at this. What is the point of that? Oh, the point was for me to get a bunch of money. Maybe a little too much money. Gee, my God, talk about inflation. Where am I going? Okay.
trying to skip.
God.
Making my way downtown. Hammer and Sickle chosen one homer, okay. Can I talk to this one again? Hi, Marge. Ah, shut up, you nerd. Oh, there we go. Fixed, if just like new. Now, if we could just get this under control. Oh, I gotta get there with the principal, before the principal. Hey, Mr. Principal, why are you running that stop sign? Oh, no, 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 no. Skinner, please. Please come back. Come back. Come back. I'm not losing to you. Okay, 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 okay. Where's this school? He's gonna follow the green arrows. I gotta go get Lisa her gift so she could. No, 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 you ass! Skinner show up. Time to start road raging. Losing to some lousy principal. There we go. I will be best father. Oh my god, she looks terrifying.
Hey, where's the gallbladder?
Well, I got hungry. It wasn't big.
It was modeling clay.
No, it wasn't.
Well, I
got
Dad. Mom called. She
says
she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
No! What's in your face?
Go to Shelbyville and give me some math books.
Pick whatever child I want. Oh shit! I got the fuzz on me. Listen, I'm gonna need to take that vehicle, sir. To do anymore. This isn't the game I thought it'd be, you know, when I first played it a while back. It seems really weird. Let's see if there's anything else. Mm-hmm. Call of Duty. Hitman, Silent Assassin. Kirby Air Ride. Try that one of these days. Lego Star Wars, Series of Unfortunate Events. Looney Tunes Back in Action. Lord of the Rings, The Third Age. Luigi's Mansion. Mario Kart, Mario Party. Mario Party seems pretty fun. What's this? Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand that I like you a lot and I wanna be your man, and I think that it'd be totally cool if I round your apartments and enrolled in your school. Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand the loneliness of you, man. What am I doing? I'm just trying to test out the capabilities of my computer. That's what I'm doing. One of the best things I could do is test out emulators, because I can't buy games at the moment. Scooby-Doo. That's pretty cool. Play Super Monkey Ball! Not tired yet. Not tired. Super Monkey Ball Junior.
children. Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand. Oh God. I gotta wait for this to download. Damn, okay, well, let's take this time. Okay, so I got my workstation drive. We're gonna go to DDLs 32. We're gonna select. Should I do it? I don't think I feel comfortable doing it anymore. So I don't know if what I do will end up fucking up the computer or not, but it's worth a try. So let's go ahead, open up that system one. Local disk, Windows, down. We'll go down, down, down until we get to system 32. We're going to paste. I'm just adding things that I believe will help me run. Okay, so it hasn't run yet. I installed them into the wrong file. Let's go to system 32 out. All the way down, and then shift stats, copy, back over here, system 32, paste, and then let's give it a moment to boot up. Mary Kate and Ashley, I hope you understand that I like you a lot and I wanna be your man, and I think
And it'd be totally cool if I round your apartment and enrolled in your school.
Take about 30 seconds. Here we go. Fuck yes! I am a genius. I am a genius. Yes. Yes. God damn, yes. Ah, feels good. It feels really good. And all I had to do was copy over some system DDLs. Now hopefully some of the ones that I installed didn't end up messing up my system. That's the one thing I'm worried about, but as of right now. Oh, it's continue downloading. Let's see. How long does it take to boot up from pressing it? Shit! Now, once I get footage going, I'm gonna wanna see how it looks. Oh no, I should actually. I'll edit the video tomorrow. Then I'll get my, I actually need to work on. God, I got a lot of stuff to work on and I don't even know what's going on. No, that's okay. Fuck. We got Adobe Premiere working and that's what matters. Wait a minute. Okay, let's open Adobe Premiere really quick. I want to see. We'll call this one Drugs. That was pretty fast. Swear to God, it feels different on here than it does on the using it from the laptop. I digress. Let's see. Dangers of Drug Use Original. So this is the one. Oh wait, let's get the audio in.
These drugs have positive. It's awful, but shit.
Let me color grade this scene really quick. Saved by presets. Yes. Yes. Okay. Let's see. What was it? Image control. Gamma correction right here. We'll place that in. Just to get a bit more accurate. God, never mind. We had a fun time making this. Ah, God. Okay, so can't use the pixel motion blur. Truth of the matter, let's, I want to see how long it'll take for this to, you know, do it. So let's go to our regular H.264, because that's the video file we use for .mp4. Let's leave everything as is. Export. Like, with the little effects we... 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's not bad. So I wonder if I had a graphics card. I wonder if having a graphics card would change anything. Minutes. I wonder what I should do.
I should put away clothes. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Just tidy things up a little bit. So, write down on our little board what we got to get done. Fire commissions, important. School book, also important. Get resistors. Four LEDs. What else? Job fair. For Harbor Freights. One minute left and we'll try out how this game looks. We'll see how this game looks. Now I'll probably head off. I don't know. There's not much to stream right now. Having a bit of fun. There is not really nothing to stream about. I'm just trying to clock my watch time in. Because as of right now, YouTube just gets worse and worse in terms of being reliable for your viewers. And as that goes by, it's worse and worse for me. I don't know. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter to me, personally. I mean, the only thing that, like, you know, getting the views and watch time does is get all my other stuff recommended more. But ultimately, it doesn't matter. Okay, kid, calm down. We're about to play a game soon. God, my mind's been all over the place recently. I haven't been able to stop thinking. Well, not stop thinking, I just haven't been able. No, yeah, of course, I haven't been able to stop thinking, and it's weird. I haven't felt like this in a while. Reinvigorated and happy to be alive, basically. Is this angel pick up your clothes? I should probably get some art done tomorrow. I'm sure people would love to see art. Yeah, people would love art. Why don't I make some art? That would be fun. And here we go. We'll unpack this here. God, in complete honesty, I didn't think the Adobe Premiere thing would work. That was just like a last-ditch effort because nothing I could find online would ever work. Okay, here we go. Silicon Knights, no, that sounds familiar.
Is that skin?
Flesh, bone, bound together with the oddest magical incantation. This wretched book is where it all began. So
the Necronomicon?
Before time, before humanity. I am Dr. Edward Royce. I am a clinical psychologist. I am also dead.
I am dead.
Story of humanity. Like it or not, believe it or not, your perceptions will not change reality, but simply color it. Humanity has been on the edge of extinction for 2 millennia. Ignorant of so much, and dependent on so few.
Ah, I get it, a preacher.
Whether by fate or misfortune, my family has crossed their path, and they didn't take kindly to it. Their attention turned to my granddaughter, for she is the last of my line, and the last hope for humanity.
Okay. Cool. Okay, so what kind of an excuse me? Oh god. How do you shoot? Okay. I think I get the... Hello, granddaughter. Okay. That's a fairly interesting way to start a game. Ew, that's one thick ass coat.
Miss Roybus, I'm pleased to meet you. Trust you had a pleasant trip?
Yes, I suppose so, considering.
Yes, my condolences. This is most unpleasant. It's a shame we couldn't meet under brighter circumstances.
Yes, it is. Can we get this over with, please?
Of course. This way. But I must warn you, it's not a pleasant sight.
How did the grandfather die?
Not much to see. Miss Roybus, is that your grandfather, Edward?
Yes, it's my grandfather. You didn't pull the cover off, but that's my grandfather, I tell you.
I don't understand. Why are you showing me this? Can't you just
this guy, I'm sorry, lady, there's no head. Later. Jesus Christ. Shocked by her grandfather's mysterious death and frustrated at the incompetence of the local police, Alex vows to uncover the truth. She decides to search the mansion, the place where... The place where Edward conducted his research. If there was a tie to his past and possibly a tie to his murderer, it would be here. The last weak rays of sunlight fight the shroud of darkness and lends an eerie feel to the last few weeks' events. As the sun sets, Alex will be alone in this house with nothing but the spirits of old for company. Okay. This is the one game I've seen to run at a perfect 60 frames a second. That's actually pretty, it's pretty damn good. Ooh, rolling an attack is a jab. Okay. Things that happen if I just... Okay, let me fix the game brightness. And then... It's like playing Resident Evil. Classic ones, anyways. Is fastened to the door, taking the place of the lock. A colored sigil is carved into the wood above the wide shut. The slot is just wide enough to insert a narrow blade. Supposed to be doing. It looks very pretty, but still doesn't tell me what I'm supposed to be doing. Wait a minute. That's not what I came. Wait a minute. Okay, no, that makes sense. Weird, but okay. Okay, dresser key to a dresser. I'm gonna go get some water, I'll be right back.
I'm back. Guess who's back? Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? What was I supposed to be doing? I got some drawers. I forgot about that. Oh. Observatory room. A crank socket is mounted in the skeletal and appears to be linked to various objects. Supported by the brass pestle, a curious contraption to be sure what purpose can it possibly serve. Should Alex adjust the mirror? What does this do? A globe cradled in a wooden frame, its glossy surface is painted in the likeness of an ancient map. A lens is situated on the northern hemisphere, above a low grove that says, there be dragons here. Obviously an antique, the telescope scans, testament to Edward's eclectic. Taste. Its lens eyes stare emptily at the ceiling as if awaiting future use. Yes, but what am I supposed to do with this information? I don't get what I'm doing. Grand piano stands here awaiting the hands of a decent musician. Unfortunately, Edward never really lived up to the description. As such, the piano fell into disuse.
Second floor key. Stairs. That makes sense. Okay, I broke the key. Okay, I'm just gonna end this here. There's not much to be doing right now. I guess. Until next time. This will probably be tomorrow if I get the streaming schedule right. Midday. I'll see you guys there. We'll be animating a baby for our video. For the video I'm working on. You'll understand when it comes out. And that's pretty much it. So, good night, y'all. I already wanna sleep on bed. I don't know. I'm tired. So anyways, good night, Thought. Good night, Club. Bye, y'all.